ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക് ടു അവർ മാത്തമാറ്റിക്സ് ക്ലാസ്. ഇൻ ദി ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ് വി ഹാഡ് ഡിസ്കസ്ഡ് അബൌട്ട് സപ്ലിമെന്ററി ആംഗിൾസ് ആൻഡ് ആംഗിൾസ് ആൻഡ് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി ഓഫ് എ ട്രയാംഗിൾ. ടുഡേ വി ആർ ഗോയിങ് ടു ഡു ആൻ എക്സാമ്പിൾ ബേസ്ഡ് ഓൺ ആംഗിൾസ് ആൻഡ് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി ഓഫ് എ ട്രയാംഗിൾ. ഇൻ ട്രയാംഗിൾ എ ബി സി, ആംഗിൾ എ ഈക്വൾ ടു 40 ഡിഗ്രി, ആംഗിൾ ബി ഈക്വൾ ടു 60 ഡിഗ്രി, ദെൻ വി ഹാവ് ടു ഫൈൻഡ് ആംഗിൾ എ സി ബി. That is, angle CAB is equal to 40 degree, angle CBA is equal to 60 degree. Then, angle ACB plus angle CAB plus angle CBA is equal to 180 degrees. Because sum of all the angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. That is, angle ACB plus 40 degree plus 60 degrees is equal to 180 degrees, which is equal to angle ACB plus 40 plus 60, 100 degrees. So angle ACB plus 100 is equal to 180 degrees. That is, angle ACB is equal to 180 minus 100. 180 minus 100 is 80 degrees. Next, we have to do exercise questions from the textbook, page number 31. In the figure below, AB and CD are parallel. Compute all the angles in the figure. The question given that angle EAB is equal to 70 degrees and angle EBA is equal to 60 degrees. We have to find all other angles. Since AB and CD are two parallel lines, then angle EAB is equal to angle ECD, which is equal to 70 degrees, because corresponding angles are equal. Similarly, angle EBA is equal to angle EDC is equal to 60 degrees. Corresponding angles are equal. Then, angle ACD is equal to 180 minus 70 degrees. Linear pair. That is, angle ACD is equal to 180 minus 70 degrees, which is equal to 110 degrees. Angle BDC is equal to 180 minus 60 degrees. Linear pair. That is, 180 minus 60 is 120 degrees. Angle ECD plus angle EDC plus angle CED is equal to 180 degrees, because sum of all the angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. That is, angle ECD is 70 degrees, angle EDC is 60 degrees. So it becomes 70 degree plus 60 degree plus angle CED is equal to 180 degrees. That is, 70 plus 60, 130 degrees. 130 plus angle CED is equal to 180 degrees. Then angle CED is equal to 180 minus 130 degrees, which is equal to 50 degrees. Here is an activity for you. Students, do the exercise question number 1 from the textbook, page number 31. Find out the pairs of parallel lines in the figure given below. And do the question number 4 from the textbook, page number 32. In the figure above, AB and DE are parallel. Compute the angles of both triangles. Today's class is over. Thank you.